I think in buying Tableau Server, Irish Life was making a statement that it was very serious about how it was going to manage its business, particularly in times of economic recession. It valued the importance of information as being the core driver for measuring and improving business performance right across the organisation. It's obviously times of recession worldwide now, so it's ever more important that people can see the trend very quickly, timely manner, accurate, up-to-date information, and that's what Tableau gives us. In our customer service area, where we have a large call centre operation, a lot of customers calling Irish Life. We have metrics reporting all the business processes, the SLAs, reporting the service being delivered within those SLAs. We monitor the level of complaints. We monitor the level of customer satisfaction. So really, it's all about showing visualizations and trend lines so people can see and understand the pattern in the business. It's a very useful tool for management just to see that customer satisfaction with the service at the call centre is sustained and consistent and ideally increasing and improving. Once upon a time, we had a BI stack from another vendor, and it really could only be worked in by IT professionals. We don't just have IT professionals building BI anymore. We have 35 business power users partnering with 5 IT people. The extra strength now in our IT in our BI capability is just phenomenal because we have a bigger scale. All of those people familiar with their own data, building their own dashboards, and then we can publish them right across the business. Users of the Tableau server now can actually consume the information directly. It's available at their fingertips, so they can spend the rest of the working day addressing the underlying problem identified within the data.